So Jennifer says, I actually watched the video. Must have missed whether I walk. I've been working on the abundance, just not getting anywhere with that. I tend to block myself emotionally when I care for... All right, so what you need to do is put yourself into a power position. And like I said, be willing to walk and communicate with him and make sure that he knows what's going on. And like I said, make sure you're in a world of abundance, because if you're not, it's going to be really, really difficult for you. What you want to do is leave the door open. That way, if he decides, if you pull back and you're like, hey, you know, I don't want to be friends. And so somebody else was asking about this. You don't want to stay friends with him. You want to pull back completely, because if you stay friends with him, you're probably going to end up sleeping with him again. And he's going to get all of his emotional needs from you, from hanging out with you. And so what you want to do is completely cut him off. Just completely cut him off and just let, you know, leave the door open for him. Communicate with him. Let him know what you're doing and just be like, hey, I really like you, but, you know, I don't really want to be friends. And I believe that, you know, I want to have a real relationship, a relationship where somebody, you know, really is committed to me and, you know, wants to give me what I want and I'm giving him what he wants. And, you know, you can use the metaphor of the king and queen if you want to. I talked about that in another video. But really what you want to do is leave the door open for him. So when you leave, that vacuum happens. And if he's like, oh God, you know, like it was so good hanging out with her and I want to hang out with her, and just be like, look, you know, I'd really like to be with you and have a relationship with you, but I want to have a real relationship. And it's not fair to me to not have a real relationship here, because, you know, what I'm going to do is spend, you know, however long we are together, and it's ultimately going to lead to nothing, because I'm going to have to leave you at some point because you don't want something real. And that's fine. You know, there's nothing wrong with that. However, I want something real. And so I'm going to go for that. And so if I'm going to go out and find out if I can have that instead of, you know, this. And it's been really great and I really love what we have, but I want it all. I want everything. And so you have to be willing to walk, and you have to have that vacuum happen, because if it doesn't happen, then he's never going to miss you to the extent that he's going to be like, hey, I've decided, I've changed my mind, I've decided this is what I really want, and end up giving you the relationship that you want, if that's something that he steps up and gives you and decides that it's that important to him.